I'm saying, get ready. If you want to chew him during the lineup, it's okay to do it. Here it is. He said, why didn't that turn out like I thought it was going to? Crash. Well, that wasn't all that bad. 74 points. He gets 74 points. Yeah! Give it to the man! She got up smiling. Somebody said, what about a rear ride? She said, I'll tell you what you can do if you rear ride. Okay. It's a 73 score per million. Here is Karen Bowie. She's just 6 years old. The bonus took over again. 84-11. 84. Ken Schumach. Ken said, I can do this thing. Look at this guy up there. Never got out of the last one.
Well, we got a nice image there during the last one.
You know what? He had good control of the ride, though. All the way. 81 points. 81. This is Ruben Isasi. He is from Huffle. Now who is this? Okay, start over. Here we go, the sheep don't go. That's my name. Now, this. He said, Lacey, what did I do wrong? It wasn't that bad, Ruben. The judges said you get a 76. Open the effort. Twin Vinegar is only 5 years old. He said, now don't judge me too harshly. I've never done this before. He is from Austin, Iowa. I bet that last time he does it. That was awfully good, you know what? 78 for Twin. And he's smiling. He is. Jude Turbyville, 6 years old, from Austin. He can get run over out here. Where did we get these sheep tonight? They are wild.
Oh, they're feeding them.
Those are weekend sheep. 77 points for Jude. 77. Okay, here's what we're going to do. I think the kids have had enough fun riding sheep, so we have to show them to all of their fans. We're going to bring them right out here. State Farm suggested that we do this, and we could not agree anymore. You know that? We're going to put them on television so you can see them up there on the big screen. We will bring them in close. Now look, here they are. Brand new trophies. Every one of them gets a brand new trophy. They get a gear bag and the whole deal. Janice Martin is an agent from Round Rock. Janice, would you come out and join us, please?